Wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let me start the tape out, okay?
Hey, sorry.
Just before we're heading out to see Brady on Parents Weekend, in the background you can see our little entourage of logs we've painted over there. See, that's all the wood that came off the tree. Actually, there's a lot more wood, but it's in the backyard. So I just wanted to give you an idea of what had happened. And we're going to have everybody kind of say goodbye here, or hello, I should say. So our first contestant of the day is Bryce.
What's up, home dog? I've just been chilling out here, chilling at the Holiday Inn. All the dudes say what's up. I've been talking to Luke, been seeing him at work. He says hi, and all Tony and Duffy and Tim say hi. So hope you're having a great time, because I sure am. That's it.
Okay, and next we have Grandma and Grandpa Kermeen. Bryce has already preceded this, so here you go.
Hi, Brady. How you doing? We hear a little bit about all the things you're doing, and we're just glad you're doing well and adjusting well, and we keep you in our prayers and wish you to continue to do well and wait till we can see you soon.
Okay, I'll say ditto to all that. Just keep on doing the best you can in all your endeavors. We're very proud of you. Know you're going to do quite well. And I can't wait to see the Admiral thing on your shoulders. Okay? Okay, God bless, and we'll keep you in our prayers too. And just continue to do your best. God bless.
Okay. Next we have Allie. Allie, gotta say hi to Brady. Say hi to Brady. And then somebody else did. There she goes. Okay. And we shift gears to the camper who's at the fair right now. And everybody out here, we're getting ready to be leaving pretty soon here. But we wanted to have everybody that's out here say hello and kind of see what's going on at the fair a little bit. We're in about our same camping spot. Across there's a horse barn and everything. So we're gonna video everybody now.
Tana's ready. Come on here, Tana. Get
over here.
Where'd Zoe go?
Zoe's right there.
There she is.
Hey, Zoe.
Say hi.
Say hi, Brady.
Hi, Brady. Hey, the camera.
Say hi, Brady.
Come here.
So with Dad.
Say hi to Brady.
Say hi, Brady.
Wait. Blow him a kiss.
Yeah, give him a kiss. Go.
Grandpa, you can start singing now.
He's gonna sing Anchors Away.
Anchors Away, my boys. Anchors Away.
Oh, man, off key.
Off key a little bit, Brady. We need your help.
You need a chorus singer.
We miss you, Brady. We need your voice. We need your voice to sing.
Okay.
Tana wants her close up. Good luck.
Okay, Tana.
Here's Tana.
There's Tana and her prize rabbit. Meat rabbits, right?
No.
Take them home and eat them?
Super Bowl stool.
Ron, say hi to your brother. Tell him what you got.
Tell him what your
ribbons are for.
Both the rabbits got best breed. I got a first, and then Bree's rabbit got fourth overall, the best of breeds.
Out of 88.
Out of 88. And how many counties are in Ohio? 88. How's about that?
What's this for, Tana?
I got the standing discovery person thing.
Discovering 4-H?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bree, where's your ribbon? You're not taking them down.
Brock?
Where's your ribbon, Brock?
It's Zoe.
Brock or Sarko, what do you say to your brother?
You say hi. Tell him what you did on your projects.
Say you had a brain fart. Key in a bag.
Yeah, he threw his trailer key in the trash today.
Yeah.
Get Zoe. Tell him what you got on your project.
Say hi, yeah, or
say
whatever.
Hi to your brother.
One.
On which one?
Discovering, and three on collectibles.
Okay. Yeah. Bree, tell him what you did.
Do I have to?
Yes.
Come on.
You're on tape, so.
First on frugal fashion clothing, went down to state, got an outstanding of the day, and then first on collectibles.
And little did I know. And Bree's all excited because she gets to wear her sash in the Junior Miss pageant tonight.
Who's in the junior miss?
Yeah.
She's just really not sick. In it.
They're having past junior misses come back. Okay.
So. Yeah, that's right.
Bree's captain.
We'll tell her that too. Oh, any parting shots before I shut the video down?
Let's all get together and say hi. Come on, guys.
Come on over here, Brock. Come here.
Let's all get in here together.
Come on, Brock. You can sit on my lap.
No.
Come on. Get over here.
Come on.
And Brock, he's a traitor. See, he's got this Ole Meyer shirt on.
Oh, that's right.
Taking off today.
I forgot. I'm sorry. It was dark. That's why I put it on.
Tried to take it off, and he wouldn't take it
off.
Well,
if any consolation, Ole Meyer didn't do anything for the team anyway.
Say hi, Brady. Wave at him.
Say hi, Brady. Give him a kiss. Blow him a kiss. Give Brady a kiss. Say see ya. There you go.
Yeah. No.
Say see ya Thanksgiving time.
Bye. Okay, yep.
Say
yeah,
see ya turkey day.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Brad. Tell him hi.
No, they're gone.
Okay. See you later.
See you later. Bye-bye.
And we shift gears from everyone in Sandusky to being right here at Tecumseh Court at the Naval Academy. Let's see, Chief Tecumseh is all painted up here for today. Class of 08 painted it, apparently, I'm guessing. Side is Chief and camos, and the other side looks like George Washington. And a few minutes. We'll be meeting up with Brady, so talk to you in a few. Okay, we're getting ready for a noon formation here, the first time we've seen them since I Day, so we'll let you know in a minute. We're not going to catch every one of these, but they're marching in, so we'll see them in a minute. It's
Oh!
Okay, we'll try to catch up with him in a little bit. And we finally caught up with him. He's got his official summer whites now. We'll pan out a little bit so we can see him. Met up with Mom. The rain stopped a little bit, so... And we're going to eat lunch inside his cafeteria in just a few minutes. So... Okay, it's now Saturday morning. There's going to be a parade. They're forming for a parade, and then they're going to be doing some parade workout at one of the fields here. So we're just going to kind of get ready to watch them. I think they're going to be coming right through here. Try to catch Brady on the way through. See you in a minute. Getting ready. That was supposed to be around. Going to be the one held in the flag when the company comes by. Catching them on the roll here. Be a little jerky. Just right out over there. Okay. This is where they ended up. Brady's company is out there somewhere. We'll see them in a minute. We gotta go up and get some seats. Be right there. Thank you. Take you to the Alumni Hall where they're going to do the reaffirmation of their oath. And we're going to try and catch him. He should be right down here somewhere. That's his company right there. Find him and then I'll zoom in on him. Well, I couldn't find him, but here's the whole brigade right here. The whole class of 2008. We can't find him down there, so he's in this section right here somewhere.
Regiment, present arms. Please remain standing for the posting of the colors and the invocation.
Post the colors!
Fully embrace the spirit and the ideals of the honor concept and the honor treatise of the Brigade of Midshipmen and vow to live by those ideals. Signify by stating, I do.
I do!
Remember, your honor is yours to keep. No one can compromise it but you.
Rise. I ask the members of the class of 2008 to raise their right hand. Having been appointed a midshipman in the United States Navy, do you solemnly swear that you will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that you will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that you take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, and that you will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office on which you are about to enter, so help you God. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the retiring of the colors and the departure of the official party. Please remain standing for the departure of the official party. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
There he is. have to go up. He is far corner where he's kind of looking right now. I have to go up there.
Can he walk across the gym?
Get a little video here of Brady's sponsor parents and his comrade who's going to be coming here, Michael Tim. The guy right there is Pat Steffel. And Leanne's just walking out of the room. So we'll catch right. Okay, it's now Sunday morning and it's choir practice in the chapel. Brady's up there. Out by the Severn River, which is back there, we just went on that little, that's a yard patrol boat. That's the boats that they do some training and stuff like that on, but we just went on the boat, just wanted to show it to you, and there's Mom and Brady standing in front of it. Okay. Now in Memorial Hall, that's the flag that Oliver Hazard Perry flew. This is where they remember all the sailors who died. Murals on the wall. And over there were some plates on the wall with all of the most recent people that have died. Fortunately, the wall is bare. There's Brady and Mom again. Okay. Kind of wanted to show you the place that we stayed at. This is called Gibson's Lodgings. We stayed in this red house part of it, section right here, back. We're going to walk back. You can see the vans parked back there. I'll walk back. Hopefully it'll be not real jerky. Kind of show you where we're at back here. It's a really nice place. And there's the office. The dining room was right in there. I've been shooting down. We went in there for breakfast. And here's where we parked, which was through those trees behind us. about 50 yards is the academy, so we were really nice and close and convenient here.
Oh, it is right there, isn't it?
Uh-huh. There's an academy building right over there. You can see through there the white, whitish stone building above the fence. And we stayed up. That room right on the end there, we stayed in.
That building right there is where he lifts for football.
Okay, right over there is where Brady lifts for football, through the over the fence. So this is where we were. It's where we've been. Nice place. And we're going in the van to get some pops right now. bring you to a Friday night football game in October. And the only reason we're taping this is Bree is going to do a little cheering for us. So we're going to catch up with her in just a little bit. See you then. See her pulling her flag, doing her flag with her uniform on. Should be running back, but I don't see her yet, so we'll wait a minute. There she is. Okay. Perfect. She's coming. Section of videotape, I have no idea what I was.